Tonight, there is no bond for a man accused of killing a woman in Greensboro. Police arrested LaVon Lemon this morning. Investigators say he killed Deirdre Ingram Hope. Officers found her body at a house on Rugby Street last night, but they have not said how she died.